Nads, welcome to the program.
Thank you.
I know you're not feeling well, but thank you for doing this.
It's okay.
Kanina pa, do you get bad asthma attacks?
I actually don't have asthma, but I think you get it, eh, diba, Tito Boy?
Ah, okay.
Parang, I don't know. I don't know if I'm allergic to anything.
Okay.
Hindi pa ako nagpapacheck, but I think I should soon. Yeah.
Oo, kailangan.
Yeah.
Kasi nahihirapan ka.
Yeah.
Humiha. It's probably also because of the cold.
Or the dust.
Feeling ko
din it's because of the dust or like animal
hair. Oh, okay. But you take care of yourself.
Yes.
Okay, happy birthday.
Thank you.
And happy birthday to the both of us.
Yeah. Oo nga.
Sabi
Scorpios.
Namin ni Nads, I know. But yours is doubly special also because it's Halloween.
Yes.
And meron kang tradisyon na pag Halloween at nagdiriwang ka na yung birthday, you like wearing costumes.
I do.
Totoo?
Yes.
So take me to these costumes. Ito, you, ano to?
Ooh.
When did you wear this?
Actually, hindi pa ako nag-angel before.
Ah, hindi pa?
But... A secret, may mga JDs kasi dito, ay baka malaman nila. So, secret na lang.
Secret na lang. But masusurprise kayo. This is something to do with your celebration. Yung iba, this one?
I don't know. Parang magdadress up yata tayo, Tito Boy. Eh.
Ah,
kaya nandyan
okay. So, angel, if that's a surprise, I want to be an angel.
Okay.
Okay, sandali. Ano ako, kayang bagay sa akin? Ito hindi ko kaya. Sandali ha. Ikaw, anong gusto mong subukan dito?
Ako ito, Tito Boy.
Ah, yan ang gusto mong subukan.
Yung fairy wings. Tama
okay.
ba ito?
Kung ito, halimbawa... Dali. Nads yung ano, isa. Bagay ako maging angel.
Bagay. Susuti mo ba yung halo, Tito Boy?
Oo. Oo.
Yan.
Oh, nice, no?
Okay. Ay, taray! Victoria's Secret.
Dito.
Ako, ito susutin ko.
Parang hindi ka panipaniwa. Ah, baligtad. Dapat ganon. Okay, what are you wearing?
Ah, that one is nice. Wings.
That one is nice. Pero this would look good kung may wig ako. Hindi, para lang. You like wigs?
I love wigs.
You love wigs. Talaga? Ako naman,
nagko-cosplay kasi ako dati, Tito Boy, di ba?
Ah, oo nga.
Nagko-cosplay ako before, so
right.
I have a couple of wigs at home.
Me naman, since I started doing TWBA, kung ano-ano nang ginawa nila sa akin. So, ito naman, okay. Baligtad, ganon. Sige nga, ba't ikaw ang ganda mo? Ba't ikaw ang ganda mo? Ako hindi masyado.
I look so random.
What?
Sobrang random, Tito Boy.
Oh, you look so random.
I have fairy wings, I have shades. Hindi ko alam kung Charlie's Angel ba ako or...
If you're random, what do you think of me?
Angel!
Angel!
With the purple hair.
Let's sit down, baka kung ano pa.
Nakaganito kami.
Oh, ganda.
Okay, sige, game.
Oo, di ba? Okay.
Wait, ang okay lang ba itong baril na to?
Pero saan mo nakuha yung tradisyon na wearing costumes every time you celebrate your birthday?
I don't know, Tito Boy. Parang ever since talaga. Even first birthday party ko, naka-costume yata ako.
Ah, baka doon nag-umpisa.
Halloween kasi talaga eh. So,
that's right.
Parang masayang mag-celebrate.
You like that color? Bagay ka sa buhok
pink?
Ganyan. Ganda.
Sobrang pink na hair.
Yeah, but it's a different kind of pink. Ganda.
Baby pink.
Oo. Ito ba itutuloy ko? Pwede bang...
Pwede bang magtanggal kami?
I can imagine the memes. Di ba?
Oh my
Hindi.
God.
I still give you a chance. One,
tagalin
two...
Tagalin natin yung orange dito, Boy. Kasi may
okay.
orange dito.
Oh, styled by Nadine Boucher, oh.
Ang gulo ng wig!
Oh, dahil... Oh, parang hindi ka nais-nais. Okay. Tatanggalin ko muna yan dahil... But you know, I'm really so proud of you because 2019 is such a year for you.
Yes, I know.
Diba?
It's crazy. Been a crazy.
Crazy, but really great.
Yeah. So Galing. Many... I learned so much in this year. Been through so much also. And... Ang daming discoveries. Ang daming nangyari.
Ano yung pinaka biggest, most important moment of 2019, sa dami?
Sa akin, 2019, just finding myself.
Wow.
Kasi parang sa akin, puro trabaho ako. Ever since I can remember, puro trabaho, non-stop. And then eventually, you lose yourself. Na parang makakalimutan mo na kung sino ka talaga. Like, what do you really want? Kung ano talaga yung mga bagay na nagpapasaya sa'yo. And then when I took the break, dun yung parang, para akong nag-step back. And then okay, sabi ko, okay, ito yung buhay ko ngayon. Parang little by little, parang hinanap ko ulit yung sarili ko.
How long was this, yung break? We talked about
saglit
it.
Saglit lang, Tito Paul. Parang a few months.
Yeah, like 5 months. Naalala mo, we talked about this.
Yeah.
And it's important that you're able to take a few steps backward para mas maganda ang view mo.
Tama.
Kung nasaan ang buhay mo.
Tama.
But how was that process? So when you step back, ano yun? Did you spend time with people? Were you alone? Did you go abroad? Did you go to the mountains? What happened?
I have moments na mag-isa lang ako, which is also good.
Tama.
What I love doing, I would drive by myself. I would drive around the city, eat.
Alone?
Alone. Watch a movie. I don't know. It, sa ibang tao kasi parang medyo lonely siya. Kung mag-isa ka lang, parang loner ganun. Pero para kasi sa akin, parang the more you spend time with yourself, alone ha, parang mas lalo mong makikilala yung sarili mo because it's like having a date with yourself.
Ganda. Ang ganda. I hear you. Ganda. But I share with you yung konsepto na pag mag-isa ka, hindi nangangahulugang malungkot ka.
Yes, we talked about this,
yeah.
Remember?
Yeah, hindi nangangahulugan kasi mas may oras ka lang para sa sarili
Tama.
Mo. As you celebrate your birthday this year, meron ka bang wish? Meron ka bang healing?
Healing? Ako, Tito Boy, ever since, ang gusto ko lang talaga is makapag-travel.
Talaga? If you were to travel?
Travel lang
yeah,
talaga.
Yeah, saan pa ang mga, where would you want to go?
Gustong-gusto kong pumunta sa Egypt.
I was about to say, if you have wings, where would you go?
Sa Egypt or Egypt. Sa Peru.
Talaga? Bakit?
In South America. Hindi ko alam yung culture kasi, Tito Boy, tsaka yung food. Ano talaga ako, malapit talaga ako sa nature.
Oo.
So gusto ko yung nasa bundok. Okay. I love hiking, I love going to the beach.
Alright.
So gusto ko yung malapit talaga sa nature, especially when you go to South America, syempre mga ano yan, puro mga puno and all. Tapos yung culture is also very different, it's very rich.
One of the best things that happened to me this year was to have met you. No, totoo yan. Hindi ko, and I'll be very honest and frank, hindi ko inisip na magiging close ako sa'yo. Alam mo yun, yung
yeah.
I never imagined. Kaya sabi ko, dapat hindi tayo nagsasara ng pintuan. Because I was a fan of Otwal. Alam nating lahat yun.
Yeah.
Pero I didn't imagine that, you know, I would appreciate you. I would totally get your point. Dinala ako dun sa point na nakikita kita. When you first heard that we were going to work together, na makakasama mo si Tito Boy, anong reaction mo?
Ako, na-excite ako. Kasi every time na nandito ako sa TWBA, or even before, nung medyo buzz pa dati,
right.
I really enjoy talking to you. Hindi ko alam kung bakit. I just really do. Na parang meron talaga akong natatanggap na energy sa'yo na parang you're such a good person, you're such an intelligent person, na ang dami kong matututunan sa'yo. And true enough, nung nag-year moment tayo, parang sabi ko, oh, this is really nice. Na parang nakakatakot siya para sa akin kasi it's public speaking eh. I don't like speaking
right.
in public. I don't like it when there's a lot of people na nakatingin sa akin tapos nagsasalita lang ako. Takot na takot ako sa ganun, Tito Boy. But then your moment kasi parang gave me a chance to face that fear. Mm. And then you're there, Pop. Billy is also there. So kayong dalawa parang tinutulungan niyo ako na, alam mo yun, na maging honest lang and maging open and just say whatever I want to say.
Ako, I enjoyed and I know I will continue to enjoy yung ating mga conversations, yung ating mga pag-uusap off-cam. Because you should also realize na ang dami ko rin natututunan sa'yo. Totoo yun. Ang dami ko rin natututunan sa'yo pag nagkukwentuhan tayo. And I look forward to our tapings. Kasi mula sa opening na kalukahan,
yeah.
Naalala mo, ginagaya ko yung sayaw mo?
Yeah.
Ipakita mo.
5, 6, 7.
Paano nga uli ang groove?
Ito, Tito.
Pak. Di ba? Yung ano, you know, from that moment on, parang I became so, sabi ko nga sa sarili ko, there was a point, and I know the writers of your moment know this, there's a time, sabi ko, na OA na ba ako? Because I'm so protective of you. You know that? You know, I'm so, sabi ko nga, ako na lang ang huwag maganda. ako na lang ang mapasama, huwag lang ikaw.
Thank you, Tito.
Hindi totoo 'yun. Totoo 'yun during the taping. Sabi ko, huwag lang ako, huwag lang si Nads. Huwag lang si Nads. I've been in this business for quite a while and huwag lang si Nadine. Remember when somebody came to you one time na kasi alam mo nang daldal natin, mm-hmm. and you're a slow burn, eh, you know?
Yeah.
It takes a while for you to say what you really want.
Yes.
And you were being edited and I said, hindi.
Yeah.
Salita ka.
Habaan mo pa. I remember.
You remember that. I don't know what it is, but I'm really grateful that we have been given this chance and looking forward to more projects together, even if I have to be an actor or...
Same, Tito Boy.
Pero I'm also very happy because this year, yun nga, naikwento na natin kanina sa press conference na ako pong nagsabi sa kay Nadine nung nanalo siya sa Urian, and
yes.
I was even more excited than her.
Yeah.
Ang mali ko naman, sinabi ko sa'yo during the taping.
I know, kaya natulala ako the whole time. Sabi ko, wait lang. Parang wala dun yung diwa ko sa studio. Parang lumilipad.
And I was explaining to Nadine kung gaano kahalaga yung mga awards at ang Urian.
Yes.
I was trying to contextualize to Nadine na ganito ka-importante yun. Hindi ko naman alam na nasa kalagitnaan kami ng show.
Nawala na sa isip.
Okay, when you were offered the judging post sa your moment, ito yung kasagsagan nung, I'll be very direct, no? Ito yung kasagsagan ng idol. And Moira and even James had their share of bashing. Hindi ka natakot?
Medyo natakot ako. Kasi nga, knowing nga that I'm scared to talk. I'm scared
right.
to be honest. Especially... Like, alam mo yun, pagsasabihin mo kung ano yung nararamdaman mo talaga, minsan hindi mo mapipigilan, baka may masabi kang mali, and eventually, mababash ka online. But then again, parang kailangan eh. Hindi ako natakot. Naging mas fearless pa ako, to be honest,
Totoo.
Tito Boy. But then, kasi pag nagjo-judge din naman ako, I don't really say anything negative. Kasi as much as I wanna be kind all the time. And I want na lahat ng sasabihin ko magagamit ng mga nakikinig sa akin, magagamit ng mga contestants para mapabuti pa yung performance nila next time, or like maybe they can use it sa personal life nila.
Tama yun. And you've always been very kind. At saka, nanonotice mo ba na pag sinasabi ko sa'yo, Nads, just stick to your story.
Yeah.
Just stick to what you want to say. I mean, tell your truth.
Yeah.
Yun lang. That's what judging is all about. Mga kaibigan, mga kapamilya, we're talking about your moment. Of course, the talent search, the biggest talent search this country will ever produce. And I'm just so glad. Ang ating mga kasamahan dito, imbitahan na natin sila na maging bahagi ng your moment.
Yes! Ako ba? Akala ko.
Yeah, go ahead.
Yes, mga kapamilya, your moment. Malapit na. Oh my gosh, this is super exciting. Kasama din namin dyan, of course, Jurado Billy Crawford and Luis Manzano and Bong Navarro. Sana napopanoorin niyo po. This is really, really exciting.
Okay. Doon sa mga nagtatanong, dalawang entablado po. Isa para sa mga singers, isa para sa mga dancers.
Yes.
Kasi may nagtatanong, ano ba yan? Are they going to compete against each other?
It is very confusing,
diba?
If you think about it for the very first time.
But the answer is, no.
Hindi siya confusing. It's actually super simple. There are two stages and then... Remember yung potato chip in the middle. So,
right.
Yun yung pinaka, ano natin eh. Kumbaga parang yun yung secret weapon natin, yung nasa gitna, yung rides.
Okay, so may entablado para sa mga singers, may entablado para sa mga dancers. Wala pong solo performers dito.
Yes.
These are duos and groups.
Yes.
At ang maganda pa dito ay hindi lamang mga Pinoy acts ang in competition. We judge...
Yeah, India, merong Japan,
France.
There's Korea, there's France, there's Indonesia
right.
also.
So ito'y competing against Filipino talent. So itong Your Moment is a global talent search.
Yes.
Ang grand prize ay 2 million dito sa stage na ito.
And 2 million.
At 2 million sa kabilang stage, dancing and
singing.
It's really exciting. It's really,
yes,
truly exciting.
It's super exciting.
At yung sinatawag ni Nadine na... Potato chip.
Potato
ito po
chip.
Yung entablado namin kung saan naroon ang mga judges at ang audience.
Yes.
Pag singing, pumupunta ang stage doon sa entablado para sa mga singers. Pagdating ng dancers, yung entablado ang nag-travel to the dancing stage.
Yeah.
Exciting, no?
Yeah, super exciting.
So, umpisa po yan November 9. mapapanood niyo po every weekend.
Yes.
Wow. At saka siyempre, sabi nga kanina ni Luis, we always open with, ano yung kanilang mga tanong
yung
sa
mga
atin?
Questions. Yun talagang nakaka-pressure every time, Tito Boy, na mag-shoot tayo ng episode. Doon ako nape-pressure kasi ako ang mga questions naman, mga pang ano talaga, beauty queen talaga, di ba?
Totoo yan. Abangan niyo po yan, mga kaibigan, kasi itong mga katanungan ito, pag sineryoso mo, parang, baka masyadong seryoso. Pag hindi mo naman seryoso, saan ba tayo lulugar, di ba?
Pero fun naman tayo, Tito Boy, every time we answer it.
It's really fun. So, your moment, mga kapamilya, starting November 9. And we're just so excited. Nadine and Billy, Luis, Vong, at lahat ng bumubuo, Kai, Raquel, Riley, lahat ng bumubuo ng your moment, we're just so excited to begin the show. Okay, here's a question. The last time James was here on the show, I was really surprised because isa sa mga pinag-usapan namin ay yung possibility of having babies. I hope I'm right, no? Sabi niya he was not or he is not excited at all to have a baby. My question is, ikaw ba, Nadine, do you share that feeling, that idea of James that he is not too excited? No, actually the phrase was, I don't know. I don't know if I really want babies or a baby. My question is, do you share that answer? Ang kasagutan na magbabalik po ng TW. We're back on the show with Nadine Lustre, one of the judges of Your Moment and an award-winning actress. Ang ganda pakinggan yung award-winning actress. I remember nung pinapaliwanag ko sa'yo na, Nads, alam mo ba, ano na yung mga awards mo, Urian?
YCC and FAMAS.
I was trying to explain to Nadine also the Young Critics Circle and then like a Tito would do, you know, and the FAMAS. But I'm just so proud. Congratulations.
Thank you,
yung body of work mo as early as now is something that you can be proud of. Anyway, so let's go to this question first. Dahil ito yung matagal na pinag-usapan, mga kapamilya. One time, your dad posted some cryptic posts on Facebook. Para lang malinaw, what do you want to say?
Yun kasi, Tito Boy, about that. Nung nangyari kasi yun, I was off social media. Kasi nga, I'm taking a break eh. So kasama lahat yan, social media, I don't go out so much. Nasa bahay lang ako, nag-relax lang. So I saw that. I think after more than a week.
Okay.
So nagulat ako kasi hindi ko talaga siya alam. But ako naman kasi, Tito Boy, I haven't talked to my dad about it.
Hanggang ngayon?
We talked about it na.
Okay.
We talked about it. Pero before he did this, I haven't talked to him about anything. So nagulat din ako. But then ako naman kasi, I'm not my dad, so we don't have the same brain, you know, we don't think alike. Ako lang, I just wanna say that whoever, kung sino man yung na-offend niya or nasaktan niya with what he said, ako humihingi na po ako ng paumanhin. But I talked to him about it, and then I told him that it wasn't right, what he did.
You were able to express that?
I was able to express
that. How did he respond to you?
We talked about it na. Okay. Wala namang hindi naayos sa sa
magandang pag-uusap.
And
you will always be family.
Yes.
Diba? Okay. Let's go to my interview with James.
Oh my God.
Yung aming pag-uusap, yung aming dressing room exclusive ni James Reid. Maraming nagtatanong kasi kung bakit I have this relationship with James. Kami po ni James, aside from being friends in the industry, we belong to the same company. We sit in the same board of trustees, board of directors of a certain company. So, mas ano yung aming engagement ni James. But anyway, kasi in that interview, people would say, he's very open to you because we have become very good friends. Sinabi niya that when I asked him if he wanted to start, halimbawa, if he wanted a family, and he said, I don't know. That was the line, actually, I don't know. But he is, and he said he is not keen at having babies. Paki-contexto ngayon, do you agree? I mean, what do you have to say?
I agree. Nagulat ako, Tito Boy, kasi, well, for one, we're both still young. I'm not, parang wala pa ako sa ganong ano, wala pa ako sa ganong headspace
okay.
ngayon.
All right.
Malayo pa yun, matagal na matagal pa yun. But I think I know the reason why he said he's not sure. Ako din, I agree with him. Kasi ngayon kasi medyo maraming nangyayari sa mundo natin na hindi tayo sure, you know, like a lot of stuff is happening. Alam mo na yun, Tito Boy.
No, let me say that because this is not the first time I'm hearing it. May mga tao na naniniwala that this is not the best time to raise children.
Tama. That's right, Tito Boy.
This is not the best time. There'll be time for that. You're young.
Yeah. We'll see how, you know, how everything goes in a few years. But now, kasi there's so many things happening with the world.
That's one.
Yeah, it's pretty much that lang. Na parang,
but number two also, there's so much, ang dami ring nangyayari sa inyong buhay na dalawa.
That's true. That's why I'm not yet ready. Kasi marami pa akong gustong gawin dito, boy.
Oh, okay. But you realize that even in terms of career, he's doing very well on his own. He's doing a movie with a Korean star. You're doing so many things. Pag nag-uusap kayo, what kind of a conversation is that?
Pag nag-uusap kami,
or like, do you ask him about a movie? Does he ask you about, you know, all the things that you're doing?
It's like, ano, Tito Boy, parang like a couple na magkahiwalay kasi may magkaibang trabaho during the day and then pag-uwi, nag-uusap.
Uh-oh.
About how, like, things what went. Happened sa araw nila, kung ano yung mga bago. Ganun kaming dalawa. We have days na nag-uusap lang kami or sit down or in the car. Most of the time, we talk in the car. Kasi nga, syempre, traffic, you know. We have a lot of time to talk about a lot of stuff.
That's true.
So yun, dun kami nag-uusap and then I tell him my plans. And then si James kasi, he's, siya yung number one na nagpo-push talaga sa akin.
Oh.
I have days na parang I'm just doubting myself. Na siya parang, feeling ko hindi ko kaya or baka hindi ko magawa ng tama or baka pumalpak, you know. Tapos siya yung sinasabi niya, you know what, just always trust yourself and never doubt yourself. Kasi
so passionate.
He's, yeah.
So passionate. This is what people have to realize. James is so passionate.
And he's such a good guy.
Halimbawa lamang dumating yung panahon na that you guys decide to have children, do you think he would be a good father?
Yeah.
Diba?
Yeah.
He would be a good father because I also see his relationship with, of course, Malco, my friend.
Yeah. Your best friend.
my best friend. Nakakatuwa, di ba? Kasi doon din yung, doon din yung parang huhugot ng inspirasyon.
And he's so wise, Tito Boy. Like, all the things na sinasabi niya sa akin about, you know, life in general, I learned so much from him. Like, so much talaga.
James.
Yeah.
Yes. God grants you one wish on your birthday. What would that be?
On my birthday? I want my health back. Because yeah. I've been sick for so long, Tito Boy. I've been sick. I couldn't go to the gym
That's wealth.
Properly. So, feeling ko it's really my health. Na sana, after the longest time, maging okay na ulit ako. Bumalik na yung resistensya ko and kalusugan ko.
That's true. Yeah. That's true. I totally agree. Yung parabagang ang unang pumapasok sa ating isipan ay kalusugan. But do you realize, Nadine, na napakalawak ng fan base mo? Mark, can I tell you something? Si Mario Theros, Move On, is your biggest fan. I have friends, I was about to say Clark and Vino. No, but there are just so many people who adore you. Yung all sorts, law students, medical students, businessmen, young businessmen. You're aware of that?
Yeah.
Oo, ang lawak. Ang lawak, oo. And ngayon naman, I was just so proud. Kasi parati kong sinasabi sa kanila, she's my friend. She's my friend, so I'm really, so I don't know if she's busy. No, but I'm just so proud.
Thank
and
you,
I
you
know
boy.
Na marami pang magaganap sa iyong buhay.
Thank you,
just be open. Just be really open. Once again, invite everybody to be part of our your moment. Ang ganda, no? Our your moment.
Yes, everyone, mga kapamilya, this November na pong your moment. Sana po panoorin po ninyo. This is super, super exciting, Tito Boy. Ako,
yes.
I can't wait for everyone to see your moment.
That's right. Maraming salamat. And happy birthday.
Thanks, Tito
Flowers
Boy.
For you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday,
Nats. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Thank you. Your moment starts November 9, mga kaibigan. And lahat kami dito sa TWBA, lahat kami are very happy for you, Nadine.
Thank you
so much. Thank you very much. And Boys of La Carmela, thank you. True Money, Dr. Steve Margan, Jeffrey and Vina of Astoria Plaza, Susan Copurgo, Joanne de Las Peñas of Manila Bankers Life, Move On Clothing, Mario Theros, thank you. Drs. Man and Pai Kalayan. And styled beautifully.
Thank you.
Who styled you?
Nice. Juana Garcia, my style.
Napakaganda. And even the way you do your, you know.
It's pollen jelly. My fairy godmothers.
Makeup and styling goals. Yeah. Maraming salamat. Live and love in abundance and always make your nanay proud. Be kind. Abundance. Good night. I like the way you do your makeup. Tonight with